friends, I'm Payal and welcome to the channel Beautifier. Today I will show you how to do a super fast facial at home. I use this method whenever I am in a hurry and have to attend a function or a party. So let's get started. So for this, you need raw cold milk, white bread, a slice of lemon, a pinch of turmeric, and a teaspoon of honey. Add a pinch of turmeric in the milk and mix it. Then squeeze the lemon and add honey to it and mix it well. Now dip the white bread into the milk. Don't make it too soft. Now start scrubbing with the dipped bread on your face and massage it for good 5 to 10 minutes. Leave it for 5 minutes and then wash it properly with normal water. You can do this facial once or twice a week. It gives your skin a glowing and brightening effect instantly. Everyone can try this easy DIY facial at home. Thank you for watching this video. Hope it will help you. Please subscribe, like, and share this video. Bye-bye. Take care and be beautiful.